My name is Tom McGrath. I'm a Vice President, Commercial Services Officer 2 with First Keystone Community Bank. The job responsibility for a commercial lender is ultimately giving out business loans for customers who are in need of them.
A loan is when a business or a person would borrow money from a bank. So if you wanted to buy your first car, you come to the bank and you ask to borrow money and the bank will give you that money, but you have to pay it back over a certain period of time and the bank will charge you interest. So that's a little bit added to your payment every month for the bank lending you the money since you didn't have it up front, and then you're able to go purchase your car.
A typical day in the life of a commercial lender is answering emails, answering phone calls, business development, working with current customers, working with new customers on loan structuring or deal structuring, where we try to find the best loan product for the customer, their needs, and also try to put together the best time frame for that loan, which includes the term of the loan and an interest rate. You get a request for a loan. You make sure you have all of the financial information from these customers, their tax returns that their accountants would give them, financial statements that we will need from their business partners. We will then put that into our credit department. We have specialized credit analysts. They look at these documents and make sure that the customer has enough money to repay the bank for a loan that they would like to receive from us.
Oh, they don't have a lot of revolving debt. Looks really good.
No, they're very strong customers.
To be a successful commercial lending officer, you need to have excellent math skills, from basic math to expert math when you get into your end of high school years.
Being social, we meet with a lot of different people. Could be rental properties that they're looking for, could be grocery stores, could be your farmer. There's a wide variety of people, so just being social, communicating and listening, because you're going to want to listen and hear what your customer needs, and then also communicating back to them what you have to offer, so you guys are all in the same game plan for future.
So the average salary for a commercial lender could be three bases of a commercial lender 1, commercial lender 2, and commercial lender 3. Those change as you gain experience throughout your banking career. All three of those together, the average salary is roughly $86,000. Outside of work, I love to play golf and I love to hunt. Those are two ways you can relieve yourself of some of the stress of the day-to-day work. Being in a bank, you work with customers often. I mean, you're talking from sunup to sundown, you are working with a customer. When you get that time to yourself, make sure you take time to enjoy those hobbies and you can perfect that mental stability for yourself. Commercial lender, it's an absolute great feeling. I love watching our local businesses grow. I love keeping them alive. I love where I'm from. I love our local town, and I love having the ability to keep this town growing and watching them succeed. There's no greater feeling than seeing a business that needs your help succeed in the end.